My name is Christina Boots, and I'm a physician here at Northwestern Medicine. I specialize in reproductive endocrinology and infertility, and I have a special interest in polycystic ovary syndrome. PCOS is polycystic ovary syndrome. Women with PCOS have a real complex presentation of their symptoms. And so often what we're doing is really clarifying that diagnosis for them. As we evaluate for PCOS, it really is what we call a diagnosis of exclusion. So we've got to rule out a lot of other things. So this includes a full panel of reproductive hormones that includes an ovarian reserve screen. It screens for other metabolic conditions like insulin resistance and diabetes and thyroid dysfunction. And then it also includes a pelvic ultrasound so that we've got a really good evaluation of our pelvic anatomy, our ovaries, and our uterus. PCOS is actually one of the most common reproductive disorders, and it affects about 10% of women at the reproductive age. And this is a really complex reproductive disorder that includes a myriad of symptoms, but specifically includes women who have irregular menstrual cycles or difficulty ovulating. They have signs of elevated male hormone levels, so this can be a high testosterone or having symptoms of like acne and hair growth. They also have what we call polycystic ovaries, meaning that they just have extra follicles and cysts that create this like traffic jam in their ovaries that contribute to that. And oftentimes those symptoms involve other aspects of our life, including mental health, metabolic health, their dermatologic care. So our PCOS clinic really does provide a multidisciplinary approach. You know, we are reproductive endocrinology and infertility specialists, but we really understand this disorder as well as the rest of the medical world, and we've got connections for them. We can be their point person as they navigate this medical system. We offer really good referrals to these specialists, or within our own clinic, we also have psychologists and pharmacists that specialize in these aspects of this treatment. We really individualize every single woman's full treatment plan and provide access either within our own clinic or with strong referrals to the best specialists in that field. So one of the most important reasons to diagnose polycystic ovary syndrome are its long-term risks. And this includes women having signs of insulin resistance and eventually developing into gestational or type 2 diabetes. And importantly, a lot of women struggle with maintaining a healthy weight, and this is a really important aspect for the quality of their life. The treatment for polycystic ovary syndrome is really patient and individual dependent. In the scenario of irregular menstrual cycles and trying to get pregnant, we can help them ovulate with more frequency. Or if they're not trying to get pregnant, we can use hormonal medications to help really moderate and regulate and stabilize those hormones. It's not just about willpower, it's about really clarifying that diagnosis and making sure that we're providing empathetic and kind care that's really specific to each woman.